Getting the EA anti-cheat failure during update process error? Here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is close FIFA 23 and clean any temporary or junk files. Right-click on Start menu and select Task Manager. Look for any processes related to FIFA 23 or EA and right-click on them. Select the End Task option. Now open the FIFA 23 installation folder. For Steam users, open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on the game and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this will open the installation folder. For EA Launcher users, simply right-click on the FIFA 23 desktop shortcut and select Show More options. Click on Open File Location and it will open the installation folder. Now open the installer folder, double-click on the cleanup.exe file and wait for it to finish. Restart your PC. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall the EA anti-cheat. Open the FIFA 23 installation folder. Now open the installer folder and then open the EA anti-cheat folder. Right-click on the EA anti-cheat installer and run it as an administrator. Select FIFA 23 from the drop-down option and click on Uninstall. Once it's done, click on the Install option. After the installation finishes, start the game and check if the issue persists. Method 3. The next thing you can try is running FIFA 23 as administrator. Open the FIFA 23's installation folder. Locate the FIFA 23 exe file and right-click on it. Select the Properties option. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as an administrator box. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.